Welcome to Haringey Sixth Form Centre, a totally inclusive learning environment committed to enabling all young people to achieve their full potential, funded by the Building Schools for Future programme.
Before the college was built, this was north of a part of Middlesex University campus, which is a part of the university, so it was actually a campus site. It actually was a teachers learning college before the centre, and before that it was actually a school called St David's, which then later merged to St David's and St Catherine's.
The Sixth Form Centre is not just a training and educational resource for young people aged 16 to 19, but it's also a resource for the wider community, so for the parents of our students and also for other adults who live in the vicinity. All our sporting facilities is open to the public and managed by Haringey Leisure Services in the evenings and at weekends.
The teachers themselves, where they've come from, all different institutions, brought together a great deal of experience, and hopefully throughout the year they've given that to you guys as students.
The theatre, the fine dining bistro area, or the hospitality and catering area, is also available for lettings to members of the community who might want to use it for a recreational event. In the case of the theatre, it's available for community drama groups.
Well, it's had a huge impact on the community. This centre was built for the young people of Haringey, in particular the people living in the east side of the borough, and so it's had a massive impact for them there. It's a place for them to go, it's their centre. It's another community for them. It's another part of their area, somewhere where they can go, feel safe, socialise with friends that they already know.
Why did you want to teach here, not anywhere else?
I've taught at another previous college down the road, and they were exceptionally good. And I was born and bred in Tottenham. I thought it might be nice to come back to Tottenham, and add a bit of inspiration to the people of Tottenham and where I grew up. Yeah, and by doing sport, doing something I enjoy, I love doing.
What do you think about the Haringey Sixth Form Centre?
Well, I think it's a really great place to study, because as it's the first year, they're trying their best to do a really good progress, so I think it's really good. We have very helpful teachers, very helpful facilities. I think it's great.
Yeah, I find the facilities helpful, like computers, like it helps us do our work much more, because like us youngers in the college are really interested in like technology, so yeah, it does help.
Study centre, where you can get individual help, and then LRC, where you can work in groups and stuff like that, and you get careers advice.
Why did you want to teach here and not anywhere else?
It was a lot of things. It was a new building, it had a lot of the facilities that I like, and also I'd be in a position where I kind of have a bit more control over how the courses run and how the students, how the students actually achieved.
If the Sixth Form Centre wasn't here, where would you go to continue your education?
Maybe I would have gone Monox or Warham Forest.
Albany School Sixth Form.
Is the centre important to the community?
Important for this area. It's very important, considering many of the schools lost their Sixth Form Centre in this part of the area, and they needed somewhere that offered them choice, offered them the opportunity to move on to university if they choose, offer them opportunities to learn more things and to grow with the centre, and we hope we've managed to achieve that.
I can see it from the corner of my eye, and I can tell what she want me to do. Even though she looks far from a weasel, something's telling me I shouldn't pursue. Never be alone.